What's going on, Zack Pack? Welcome back, and if you're new here, a big hello to you. Be sure to press that big, shiny red button and join the Zack Pack today. A lot of things are happening this year on the channel, and some things off the channel as well, expanding a little bit further. So, what I want to do is I want to get the intro rolling, and I want to just bring you to up to date with everything that I have got planned for you. So, without further ado, let's get going. Okay, so the first thing on here is the podcast. Now, the podcast, Zack Talkz Thingz, is a work in progress thing. It is a work in progress. I have started it, and it is going to be coming to you very soon. So soon, in fact, January the 6th. January the 6th, ladies and gents. And you can be able to listen to it on all podcasty places. Spotify, Apple, Google, Podbean. I don't know all of them, but they're around. So wherever you want to listen, just type in Zack Does Thingz Podcast. Not Zack Does Thingz. Zack Talkz Thingz Podcast. Oh my God, it's just a fail already. Ugh. Anyhow, Zack Talkz Thingz Podcast. I just type in Zack Talkz Thingz. It'll come up. The first episode will be on there January the 6th for your listening pleasure. So you can listen to it on the go or whatever you're doing. It's basically just an introduction of what is going to be the podcast, what is going to be there, and hopefully in the next episode I will have a guest. I am working on that. Best get a move on because, you know, I've only got like a week, because it's going to be a weekly podcast. It's going to be a weekly podcast. So every week, I'm going to have a new guest or a new topic to talk about relating to Disney, music, gaming, interviews, all that type of stuff. We're going to have all of that for you. So it's going to be there, and it's going to start January the 6th. So mark your calendars for that. More song covers on the channel. Now, in the past, I've done a fair few. I'm going to keep going with the country. I'm going to keep going with the genres that I like, that I want to do. We've also got some drum covers coming very soon as well, once I've gotten into the motion of it again, because at the minute, it's just like not there. Oh, we've got drum covers coming. We've got original songs, original beats coming as well. I'm hoping to work on and bring to you guys. And I cannot wait to do that. I cannot wait to do this with you guys. I really can't. Can't wait to get the music going on the channel. Can't wait to get all of this sort of stuff happening. I want to try and get better at vlogging. During Vlogmas, we did a few outdoor trips. Went to Birmingham. We went to the garden centre. It's still awkward as all hell. It really, really is. It's completely awkward. It really is. I feel so, like, strange just holding the camera and just like, yeah, this is what we're doing. Just randomly talking to myself. You get some weird looks, but I need to get better at that. So this year, we're going to get better at that. I'm going to force myself to do it and just completely just smash it out of the park. The next thing to do, this is more of a personal goal, lose some more weight. Now, last year alone, I lost a crap ton of weight. I really, really did. When the channel first started, I was like 44 waist or something like that. I was a fat boy. I was fecking huge. Shouldn't say that, to be fair, but I was huge, and do I cut it out? I don't know. Am I going to cut it out? Are swears allowed? Copper and all of it? I don't know. Just, we'll keep it in. It's fine. It means I'm just targeted for an adult audience. You're welcome. So I'm going to lose more weight. I am currently in a 38 waist, comfortably, but I want to lose a little bit more. I don't want to get, like, steroids, but I want to get like a nice size. I want to lose the tubbiness a little bit. So it's more like toning up and stuff like that. I'm happy to do that. Also with that as well, new beard as well. I am currently clean shaven because I just wanted to get rid of it for Christmas. But no more cutting, no more shaving, no more nothing until it started to grow out a little bit and I'm starting to like, you know, trim it, give it a line and what have you. But yeah, lose more weight, grow a beard, sort my hair out. I mean, I've currently got a new haircut. I absolutely love it. It is amazing. It is by far the best haircut I have ever had and super proud of having it. You've just heard it. We're going back to how we had it. The slight change of the intro. So, you know, welcoming you all to the channel. If you are new here, a big hello to you. And, you know, hit that subscribe button. Basically what I'm saying in the intro. Coming into the newer things now. The newer things that I want to add to the channel. There isn't really much that I want to take away from the channel, to be fair. Maybe get better at. But we're now going to be adding some things. So the first thing we are going to be adding is a weekly segment, like a weekly vlog. And this basically came inspiration from doing the raw videos in Vlogmas. So it's basically going to be raw videos, talking about positivity, talking about quotes, and just how my week has been in general, away from the channel and all of that. Just personal life stuff. It might include just the littlest bit of editing, like, you know, involving family and stuff like that, if they want to partake. You know, whatever. However you want to see fit. I think that'll be a nice thing to do. Like I said, there is more song covers coming. And on top of that, we are adding the drum covers as well. The drum original beats. Things like that. Just a matter of me actually getting back into the routine of it. And getting back into, like, being able to actually, like, make, you know, beats that sound good and not, like, a monkey beating some guy with a rock. We're going to add them to the channel soon, once I'm better at it. But by the time you've seen this anyway, there will be the use of another platform. I'm hoping to use a little bit more this year and hopefully take these beats and put them on the channel. So I want to use Twitch a little bit more. Now, if you don't know what Twitch is, then I'll explain it to you the best I can. Okay, so Twitch is basically like YouTube, but it is for live streaming. So everything's live, no editing, no pre-recording, no nothing. It's completely live, and you basically play like games on there. You can do music, you can do, you know, IRL stuff. You can do anything you want, really. Basically anything you want, and it's completely live, completely unedited, completely unscripted. And I think I've tried live stream before. I really have. And on YouTube, I feel that it just doesn't work the same. Like, I feel like Twitch would be a good place for me to do that, to gain that confidence in live streaming a little bit more. And doing something I love, doing drums, I think that would be a great thing to do. Now, a lot of, especially one of the YouTubers, the Twitch streamers that I do watch, or try to watch occasionally, is the 8-bit drummer, or Jared. Now, he is a fantastic streamer. He really, really is. And really, I kind of aspire to be like that on Twitch at some point with a little bit of a community going. So what I will do is I will leave my Twitch down below for you, so you can go and check me out. And I will have like a routine going up. I'm thinking at least twice a week. So I'm thinking either like the days when I'm not uploading, maybe a Wednesday and a Friday, maybe, or a Monday and a Wednesday, you know, for a couple of hours a night, just to boost my self-confidence with live streaming and things like that. So Twitch will be down below, but it is basically the same. It is Zack Does Thingz. And again, I'll just leave it down for you down below. So I'm hoping to use Twitch a lot more. Now, this is the thing that I am most excited for. And you will see this, one of these new videos come in very, very soon. So Saturday the 4th will be the first video of this genre. And here's just something that I've made. for you to actually know. Harry Potter. Oh, so So when this channel first started, I did Harry Potter videos way back in the day, like top tens and my favourite bits and least favourite bits and all that type of stuff. But now I've come to realise that I was like, does anybody actually want this? And I just took it away. And now I'm thinking, you know what? I do what I want. So I'm going to bring it back. And I've got a cool 2 videos planned out for you. So, yeah. Brand new start to this. Brand new start to Harry Potter. Brand new start for the channel. And a brand new year. It is going to be a very exciting year for the channel. For me. For you guys. A lot of expanding. A little bit of more of experimenting. Which is always good. You need to experiment to find out new things. Now, there are a lot of things that I want to do for the channel. And this is all of it. I might add some more in the meantime. I might take some things away that I don't feel will work. But I will let you know as much as I can. So, all I can say, apart from thank you very much, is say. If you didn't like this video, or if you did like this video, give it a big thumbs up. And if you didn't like this video, give it a big thumbs up. And I want you to comment down below, what are you most excited for 2020? Are you prepared for 2020? Me personally, hells no. No, I am not prepared for 2020. Nowhere near. But we'll do what we do with it. We'll just try our best and we'll get it done ASAP, ready for this whole year. So, thank you so much. And if you've not done so already, be sure to press that big, shiny red button and join the Zack Pack today. You get a lot of perks with the Zack Pack. They're all down below for you. Discord, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Patreon, merch store. Twitch is down there as well, in case you want to go ahead and check that out. The link to the Zack Talkz Thingz podcast will be down there below. I will put it on Spotify, because that's the one that I use the most to listen to things. But if you want to listen on anywhere else, remember, it's just Zack Talkz Thingz. So, with all of that being said, thank you so much for watching. Have a lovely 2020, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, ladies and gentlemen, stay classy, Zack Pack.